These prophetic words come from a variety of sources. Please take every word before the Lord for confirmation. The Father says, in the next part of your journey, you will find that I supernaturally take care of many aspects that in the natural would not withstand your path, but through me, you will have no problems. Just as the Israelites did not find their shoes wearing out, your needs will be met in this way as well. You are to have faith like a child, not be childish. It is time to walk in full sonship and realize that your existence is more than just flesh and blood. If you could not actually walk in the Spirit, I would not tell you to. Stop counting your days on earth as your full truth. One may choose to see blessings from my hand or of their own efforts. You have to have faith to believe a lie just as much as the truth. Two people can take the same evidence and come up with completely different truths. Do not be someone who shapes others by lies that you see as truths. You see little but can assume a great amount. Peter knew my truth but decided to not rock the boat with the Jews. He succumbed to shifting my truth with a mix of their traditions. You will pay a price for standing firm for my namesake. I am a God of order, structure, and most certainly, authority. I will divide the true sheep from those going through the motions. My bride is tearing herself apart because many men think they are right in their own eyes. They call my servants false because they desire their own heart and flesh. Did I not complete the law for you? Did I not set you free from all bondage? Then do not enslave yourself to the wrong things. Who I have made my called and chosen will withstand all of the wars being slung at them. They will not destroy what I have ordained. Be careful, do not harm my anointed. All other kingdoms will fall to the hands of my true anointed. Great Lord Almighty, I pray thank you for placing this video before those you wish to receive it. Amen. If these videos bless you, be sure to share, like, and subscribe.